was on a ball kicker. Goal. My goal was to make a robot that would kick a ball. Design. My design consisted of NXT's motors, bushes, and a lot more. Program. I programmed to make each motor move at the right time to kick the ball. This was very hard because I had to get the perfect angle and it would not kick hard enough if I did not get the right angle. Test. I tested my robot about 5 times to make sure it works. One problem I had was that I accidentally made the robot kick backwards instead of forwards. To fix this, I fixed my code to negative 90 degrees for the motor and not 90 degrees. What do you think? If I had more time to add more features to this robot, I would make it so that I can control the power of the kick on the robot itself. Demo.
Blocks did you use?
I used move blocks and touch sensors.
All right, give him a round of applause.